So we now will learn about how to write Sinus Culture and how to apply Sinus Culture in the in our writing system. So the next presenter will be Kang Ricky Nawawi. So Kang is our name for telling that he's older than us. Kang Ricky Nawawi is a teacher on Sinhalese language at Al Maksum High School and the committee of West Java Archive Society. Kang Ricky Nawawi will be presented about Sinhalese script. So, Kang Ricky, please.
Thank you, Kang Riza. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Sampurasun. Good morning, everyone. Wilujeng Enjing, I'm Ricky Nawawi. This morning, I will share experience and information to you about Sinhalese script. So, let's check it out. Okay, everyone. According to DARSA, the Sinhalese script has been used since the 14th to 18th century AD. This is an example of word using Sinhalese script. This script used in the media of encryption and manuscript. For example, in the old Sinhalese manuscript entitled Kawih Manandari. Okay, everyone, this is manuscript is a collection of Kabupaten Ciburui, Garut District, West Java, Indonesia. It is written with old Sinhalese script and language on lontar leaf media using a knife. Its name is Peso Pangot. And now, I will show you the form of the lontar and Peso Pangot. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry, everyone. This is a lontar leaf, and this is a form pesopangot. I'm sorry. This knife is a duplication of the Peso Pangot collection of Kabupaten Ciburui. So, in the past, Sinhalese ancestor wrote Sinhalese script using a knife like this. Okay, everyone. And the next. Well, by the hard work of the pioneers, the Sinhalese script can sustain again. Okay. Entering computer age, the Sinhalese script continued to show its existence. The creativity of the Sinhalese Tonoman Unicode team brings up the Sinhalese script. Bring up the Sinhalese script font in 2008. This is a sample of Sinhalese script in the poster. So, Sinhalese script can be used on the computer. One of the newest Sinhalese script font that you can access for free is the Sunda V Unpad font. This font can be downloaded on the www.sinhaleseword.com page. Next. As an appreciation, each participant will get a certificate using Sinhalese script. You can download it later on the website www.alopian.unpad.ac.id or on social media at the Center for Digitalization and Development of Sundanese Culture Universitas Pajajaran. Finally, here are some examples of participant names that have been transliterated into Sundanese script. Nurhani Adiba from Malaysia. Luisa May Gonzalez from Philippines. Thank you everyone for your attention. The last for me, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So are you interested in writing in Sundanese script? And I believe that there are some similarities on your culture, on indigenous writings. So we also have key for you today. There is the certificate written in Sundanese script that can be downloaded in our website.